Joseph School. So students, today we will start our new chapter, that is chapter number 6, Nasruddin's aim. So Nasruddin is a person, okay, the name of a person. So before telling you about the story, first I would like to tell you that what is archery. What is archery? A-R-C-H-E-R-Y, archery. So what is archery? Archery is an art by using a bow and arrows to shoot at a target. हम कभी भी निशाने पर जब बो और एरोस को यूज कर हम निशाना साधते हैं, निशाने पर तीर मारते हैं, उसको हम बोलते हैं आर्चरी. दिस इज बेसिकली यूज इन हंटिंग. शिकार में हम आर्चरी का यूज करते हैं. सो दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ अ पर्सन नेम्ड नसरुद्दीन. नसरुद्दीन इज अ पर्सन हु यूज टू डू आर्चरी एंड he is very much befooling others. वो हमेशा दूसरों को मूर्ख बनाता है. And he thought that he is a very good archer. He is a very good hunter. And he shoots the target very easily. He easily hit the target. So now open your book, chapter number 6, Nasruddin's aim. Take out page number 44. So here I am starting. First I will read the story and after that I will explain it. One day Nasruddin was chatting with his prince. He began to boast, "No one can match my skill in archery. I string the bow, take aim and shoot the arrow. Whoosh! The arrow is sure to hit the right on target." Hearing this, one of his friends immediately brought a bow and some arrows. Giving them to Nasruddin, he said, "Here Nasruddin, take this bow and arrows." Then pointing towards the target, he said, "Aim at the target and shoot an arrow." So in this chapter, Nasruddin, one day he was talking in a friendly way with his friends. He was talking with his friends in a formal way, in a informal way or friendly manner. मतलब जैसे दोस्तों के साथ हम लोग हंसी मजाक करते हैं, friendly होकर के बात करते हैं. That's Nasruddin was also doing like this. He was chatting with his friends. He began to boast. Boast means he was talking with pride. वो बहुत गर्व के साथ बोल रहा था, यानी कि शेख ही भगा रहा था. He began to boast, "No one can match my skill in archery." Nasruddin was saying that nobody can match his skill in archery. Yes, he is saying that he is very good in archery. "I string the bow, take aim and shoot the arrow. Whoosh! The arrow is sure to hit right on target." Now he was saying that he string the bow, he takes the aim and shoot the target rightly. And directly the bow hit the target. Hearing this, one of his friends immediately brought a bow and some arrows. So instantly, that time, one of his friend went from there and brought a bow and some arrows to hit the target. Target means nishana, the point where we hit with the help of arrow. Giving them to Nasruddin, he said, "Here Nasruddin, take this bow and arrows." So his friend said that take this bow and arrows and directly hit the target. Like this, this is the target and there Nasruddin has to hit. Yahan par kya karna hai usko? the help of bow and or arrows, Nasruddin has to hit the target. So his friend gave some bow, some arrows and bow to hit the target. Then pointing towards the target, he said, aim at the target and shoot an arrow. Nasruddin held the bow in his hands, strung it, aimed at the target and shot an arrow. So what happened? Nasruddin hit the target with the help of an arrow. Whoosh! The arrow did not hit the target. What happened? The arrow did not hit the target directly. Instead, it fell down somewhere in the middle. The arrow fell down there in the middle of the target. Ha 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 ha! His friends started laughing. They all laughed very loudly. बहुत जोर से सब लोग उसके friends हंसे. They said, "Hey Nasruddin, is this your best aim? This was the aim, and this was your target." "Oh no, not at all," said Nasruddin. Now defending himself, he was protecting himself. Nasruddin was protecting himself. वो अपने आप को protect कर रहा था. So Nasruddin said, "Oh no, not at all. That was not my aim. This was not my aim. It was Azad's aim." Now, what happened? Nasruddin took the name of Azad. उसने क्या करा? Azad का नाम ले लिया. Some other friend, some other person named Azad. He was saying that it was not my aim. It was Azad's aim. I just showed you how Azad shoots an arrow. Now, I am showing you that how Azad shoots arrow. Saying this, Nasruddin picked up another arrow. After that, Nasruddin picked another arrow to hit the target. अब उसने दोबारा से दूसरा arrow लिया target को hit करने के लिए. Once again, he strung the bow. He strung the bow, tied the bow, and aimed at the target and shot the arrow. And again he shot the arrow. This time the arrow fell a little further from where it had fallen before. Now from the middle it fall from other side, but it certainly did not hit the target. So finally it did not hit the target. They said, Nasruddin, and this must be how you shoot an arrow. Now might be this will be your aim. ये तुम्हारा aim होगा? Of course not, argued Nasruddin. Again Nasruddin argued, बहस करने लगा, and said that of course it was not my aim. Even this aim was not mine. It was the chief guard's aim. Now again he took the name of chief guard. That it was the aim of chief guard, not mine. ये मतलब ये मेरा aim नहीं है. ये किसका aim था? ये aim था chief guard का. Now somebody remarked, "Well, now who is next on the list?" Now somebody commented. किसी ने वहाँ पर comment किया. One of his friend commented that now see who will be the next on your list. आपकी list में आप देखते हैं. As after Azad, one guard was there. One chief guard was there. Now who is the next? Hearing this, all the friends burst out laughing. They all laughed very loudly. Now they all have come to know that Nasruddin was befooling others. Nasruddin did not say a word. He said nothing. He quietly picked up one more arrow. Now again he picked up an arrow. And again, and this time Nasruddin was really lucky. Now he was lucky this time. His luck worked very nicely. The arrow hit right on the target. Now the arrow hit the target directly, rightly. Everybody started at Nasruddin, their mouths agape in amazement. Now what happened this time? Everybody, now all that were present there, their mouths agape in amazement. They all opened widely their mouths in surprise. They all were very surprised to see that how Nasruddin hit the target directly. Before anyone could say anything, Nasruddin said triumphantly, "Did you see that? It was my aim." Now Nasruddin was very happy to see that he hit the target directly. Now Nasruddin said that it was my aim. It was my aim now. Now Nasruddin was very happy to show everybody that it was the Nasruddin's aim. So in this story, what you have seen that Nasruddin is a person who befools others. He was very good in archery. No, he was not very good in archery, but he befools others by saying this, that it was my aim and that was not my aim, when he missed the aim. Jab wo aim ko miss kar deta tha, he takes the name of others. But when he hit the target directly, he become very happy. Wo bahut khush ho jata ki usne target ko directly hit kiya hai. So Nasruddin has the habit of taking someone else's name whenever he missed the target. जब भी वो target को miss करता था तो वो किसी दूसरे का नाम ले लिया करता था. So that was the habit of Nasruddin. So now we will start writing our new words, hard words and their meanings. So these are the words and their meanings. So first word is chatting. Chatting means talk in a informal or friendly way. जब हम किसी के साथ बहुत अच्छे से freely बात करते हैं without any formality, that is talk in a informal way. That is chatting. Now the next word is archery. Archery means shooting with a bow and arrows. तीर कमान से shoot करना. This is a art or skill. ये हमारी कौशल होता है, हमारी एबिलिटी होती है to shoot with a bow and arrows. Next word is string. You have seen the arrow, bow and arrow. So this is string. ये क्या है? String. इसको हम ऐसे खींचते हैं, then we hit the target. उसके बाद हम target को hit करते हैं. Okay, bow को, arrow को hit करते हैं. So string, a thin thread. This is the thread, thin thread or rope. Next word is target. Target means a mark to shoot at. That if I want to hit this point, so this is the target. तो ये क्या है? हमारा target है, where we have to shoot, जहां पर हमें इसको shoot करना है. So this is the target to shoot at. Next word is defending. Defending means to protect from attack. किसी भी attack से अपने आप को बचाना. That is defending. To protect. Amazement. A feeling of great surprise. जब हम बहुत ही surprised हो जाते हैं, that feeling is called amazement. Triumphantly means with great happiness or successfully. At last, triumphantly, with a great happiness, Nasruddin was very happy at last to hit the right target. Now next word is immediately. Immediately means at once. Last word is remarked. Remarked means say something as a comment, in a commenting way. Okay, that is remarked. Now, question answers. First question is, what did Nasruddin boast about? So, answer is, Nasruddin boasted about his skill in archery. He boasted about in his skill in archery. He used to say that none of the arrows shot by him missed the target. He his skill in archery that none of the arrows shoot by him miss the target. मतलब कोई भी एरो जो उसके द्वारा छोड़े गए हैं वो टारगेट को मिस नहीं कर सकते. सो दैट नसरुद्दीन बोस्टेड. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई डिड नसरुद्दीन टेक समवन एल्स नेम ईच टाइम ही मिस द टारगेट. व्हाई ही टेक द नेम. सो नसरुद्दीन टुक समवन एल्स नेम each time he missed the target because he didn't want to accept defeat. Wo kabhi bhi haar nahi manna chahta tha in front of his friends. That's why he takes name of others. Now the third question is why did Nasruddin say it was my aim the third time. So answer is Nasruddin said that it was his aim because this time arrow had hit the target rightly or accurately. सीधे कहाँ पर लगा था एरो? टारगेट पे लगा था, निशाने पर. So that's why the third time Nasruddin said that it was his aim. So now the next question is, do you think Nasruddin was good at archery? आपको लगता है कि नसरुद्दीन बहुत अच्छा था आर्चरी में, तीरंदाजी में? नो, नसरुद्दीन वॉज नॉट गुड एट आर्चरी, बट इंस्टेड ऑफ ही वॉज गुड एट बिफूलिंग अदर्स, ही वॉज गुड इन बिफूलिंग अदर्स, दूसरों को मूर्ख बनाने में वो बहुत अच्छा था, बट ही वॉज नॉट गुड इन आर्चरी. सो दीज आर द क्वेश्चंस यू हैव टू राइट इन योर नोटबुक. And word meanings also you have to write in your notebook. So this is the story of Nasruddin who befools others whenever he missed the target. So you will learn this story and you will write all the questions and word meanings in your notebook. We will meet you soon in our next video. Take care till then. Bye-bye.